Glad to have you with us in the studio. I'm Reese Davis, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Purdue's been unable to get anything going over the last few weeks. The losing streak is starting to grow and feed on itself. Doubt has crept in. Will they be able to find a way to right the ship? That's going to do it for us here on the pregame show. NCAA Football 14 action coming at you right now. Fred Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit.
Stadium is electrifying as these fans are going crazy for the start of this game.
Before we head down to the field for the coin toss, we'd like to remind you this game is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything.
Maryland has been waiting all week for this one. Get ready, folks. The opening kickoff is finally here. Parker from the one. What a collision.
Senior class taking the home field for the final time. And no matter what you've done before, you always want to get a win in your last home game. We'll see how they do.
So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. Slings it out and it gets tipped.
These guys, especially in the secondary, really get after it and can make life hard for the play callers on the other side of the ball.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line. Got a man tackled for a loss. That's a loss of 4 yards.
So that play was sort of out of sync from the start, but you have to also recognize that the defense made a great play. They read it from the get-go. Of smarts and reliability that makes a receiver really dangerous. No wonder he's looked to on third down.
First and 10. Ball on the 44-yard line.
Like what the offensive coordinator is doing here. Throwing it on first and second down, keep the defense guessing.
Throws incomplete. They got a hand on it.
Thompson was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
From the 42-yard line, second down. Quick release. Oh, had it knocked down. And he's got it again. And a nice pickup there.
I'll tell you what, the defense gambled a bit here and came with the blitz. And a quarterback showed tremendous poise by making a good read and delivered a nice ball to the open man.
From the 28-yard line, it's first down.
He makes it to the 25-yard line.
A couple, maybe 3 yards on that run.
That'll make it second and seven.
It's the ninth play of the drive. There's a strike complete, and he's tackled at about the 19-yard line.
That'll make it third and one.
It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker.
Set the tone, defense. Set the tone, defense. Let's go.
Zipped it out, and that was almost picked off.
Pratt drops the ball here. I don't know if he's starting to peek downfield and think about the return or what, but that ball's right in his hands. He dropped it.
Purdue could take the lead with this field goal. The kick is up, and they tack on 3 points. Bryant looks ready to kick this one off. He's taken down at the 32-yard line.
Maryland's feeling pretty good about themselves right now. Record-breaking performance a week ago, that's great, but they got to put that in the rearview mirror and get back to work today.
The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. Quick throw. He's to the 40. He's pushed out of bounds at about the 45.
That's great execution. The quarterback made a nice throw, and the receiver was able to go up and make the play.
Fires out to his wideout. They'll bring him down at the 48-yard line. He's just tied the school record for all-time receptions.
I bet they're going to miss him as a target when he moves on. You get used to having such a reliable receiver on your side.
Man, oh, what a hit.
Gaining 5 yards. That'll bring up 32.
And they'll get him in the backfield. And watch out, they're going to bring the heat right here.
27-yard punt. Out of bounds at the 24-yard line.
3 points was the result of their last drive as the offense heads out for another. Purdue holds a field goal lead. Caught, and that's a first down. He gets hit out of bounds, right around the 40.
That's the kind of play calling and execution I like to see. Being one-dimensional on first down can really stack the odds against you. It's better to mix it up.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 40-yard line. Here's the halfback, and he's taken down at the 39.
That is a loss of 1 yard. That'll bring up second and 11.
Third down now, and they need to get it out to the 50.
Watch the screen. Pass. Watch 22. Watch 22. Hot. 28.
Hot. Under heavy pressure. He's wrapped up for the sack.
Loss of 8 yards on the play. Fourth down.
The sack makes this a fourth and very long. Lane is the punter. He's at midfield. He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line. And he was able to pick up some nice yards on the return. And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. He's tackled at the 49. Somebody hit the upset alert button because this one looks like it just might be heading in that direction. 3-0, Purdue. Back to the action now here in the second quarter. Throws it out right to the running back. He's taken down around the 44-yard line. And he's tackled after positive yardage. Whitlock picks up 5 with the carry. He'll try to change the field position and especially not get it to the end zone. He punts. No, he won't. Pulls it in and he's in the open field. He's taken down at the 25. From the 25-yard line. First down. Right there to knock it away.
Great reaction to get his hands in the way of that pass. That's not an easy play to make.
It out to his receiver in a hurry. Tackle made around the 14-yard line. First down. They bring him down in the backfield.
The option is all about timing, and on that play, the timing was just off. That's going to happen sometimes.
We've got a 2nd and 14. Ball on the 18-yard line. He gets out to about the 8. That'll bring up 3rd and 4. Touchdown.
These guys need to be aware this aerial attack is capable of making some big plays. They've got to get on their toes.
Converts the extra point. So a 9-play, 49-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
So our score, 7-3. He'll return it from the 1. Gets out to about the 21.
With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way.
I got number 18. I got you.
Here we go, here we go, here we go.
Quick strike, and he drops it.
Second and 10.
Second down, 10 to go.
Ball on the 21-yard line.
Back 22, back 22.
Throws complete. He's got room to work.
And they make the stop at the 34.
Second and 10.
Ball on the 34-yard line. And they bring him down for a sack on the play.
Loss of two on the play. That'll make it third and 13.
So that sack leaves them a little ways to go here. It's third down and 13.
What you got? 26, Mike. 26, Mike.
He throws. And they couldn't hook up on that one.
Parker was the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up fourth and 13.
Slam, slam, slam.
Everybody up close. It looks like they're coming after this kick. It's a short kick. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Maryland holds a four-point lead. He gets rid of this one. From their own 40-yard line. Second down. Got it. Complete, and he's out of bounds. And he sets a team record for career receptions.
And you know the fans really appreciate the effort he's given them over his time here. They're smart, and they admire the drive of guys like this.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 47. Brought down at the 36-yard line.
That's a gain of 11 on the play.
Not over here.
First down.
Not over here. Not over here.
They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. The halfback just couldn't get back to the line of scrimmage. Loss of one. The Terrapins taking their first time out of the half. Second and 11 coming up now. Ball on the 37. Zips it to the back. That's a great tackle at the 30-yard line. How about that play?
That's a good pickup there. He just dropped back and delivered a nice throw.
Got a man. Watch out here. And down he goes at the 23.
That's good for a gain of 7 yards. That makes it first and 10.
Maryland is up four.
Slam, slam, slam.
after the receiver, and he can't. From the 23-yard line, second down. Tackle at the 11. Good pitch and catch there on second down.
Yep, it was good enough to get him a first down. That's just a nice play.
This is the ninth play of this drive. Is tipped away.
You never know what will happen when the ball ricochets like that. Good effort by the defender.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 11. Has some daylight. Touchdown, Terrapins. And he adds the extra point. Here's an update from the studio and Reese Davis.
Guns up. Texas Tech doing battle in Lubbock. The Red Raiders relentless with their rushing attack, and they score a touchdown. Ernst, a determined runner and one that makes the most of every opportunity, he takes this opportunity to get it into the end zone. Texas Tech leads it 14-7, nearing the midway point.
14-3 game here, Reese. Johnson has his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off. He's to the 20. Oh, he got nailed on that one. Their last drive broke down, and they punted. What do they have in store this time out? Quickly, and it's almost intercepted. Nice job getting a hand on that one.
Yeah, really good heads-up play there to get a hand on the football by the defense.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 23.
Back 22. Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
Run there as they work the outside. Hall gets 6 yards after taking the handoff on the draw play. The Terrapins using their third and last timeout. Lewis back deep to return. Lewis takes it at the 33, and he just got stood up right there. Whitlock's part of this attack obviously has the attention of the defense, and they got to be a little bit confused by what's going on.
Well, Brad, I think they spent the entire week game planning to stop this running game, and they've done a good job of stopping him. The problem is they've left their corners isolated one-on-one, and right now the passing game is just killing them.
From their own 42-yard line, it's second down.
Is a big hit on the quarterback. That's one of those, as an offensive lineman, when a film study starts to come around, you're going to kind of sink in your chair and just hope they don't call you out, because you're going to get embarrassed on Monday on that one.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 48. Setting up blockers, the running back's got it on the screen. It's been a well-fought game as we head to the half. 14-3, Terrapin.
right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter.
He's to the 20. Makes it to the 22-yard line. Here comes the offense as they look to find the end zone yet again. Balance throw got him anyway. He gets hit out of bounds at about the 27-yard line.
That brings up second and five.
Quick pass, and he's tackled at about the 33-yard line.
First down.
Quick shot to the tight end, and he can't pull it in. From their own 33-yard line, second down. Got his back, but he can't hang on. It fly, and he's hit immediately. And it's caught, and he's brought down quickly.
That brings him second and five.
Moves up in the pocket. And he tackles him hard at the 7-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 11 yards. That makes it first and goal.
Going right to his tailback. And he's taken down at the 4. Quickly incomplete.
No, it was the intended receiver on the play.
Here we go, folks. Third and goal from the 4. Quick throw out to the receiver. Incomplete.
Number 87, the intended receiver on the play. That brings us fourth and goal.
It's up, and he's got it. Maryland to kick. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. Brought down at the 29.
Maryland's coaching staff will go out tonight. I think the offensive coordinator should buy the defensive coordinator his meal.
The defense has been great. There's no doubt about it. But I just think that the offense that they're facing, they've just been so conservative, so predictable. It's made it very easy for this defense to have a dominant game.
Dog four.
He's taken down around the 39-yard line. From their own 39-yard line, first down. Tackled around the 42-yard line.
That'll make it second and seven.
Check tight right. Full out there. Check the outs out there.
Three down.
Nice run up the middle.
Gain of 5 yards. That'll bring up third and two.
It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks.
Three down.
Back 22.
And they get nice yardage on that run. He's into the open field. He's at the 30. They'll bring him down at the 15.
They're eating up a lot of field on this drive. I'm really impressed with their ball control.
First and 10 following that big run. The middle for a nice game.
That makes it second and two.
Larry. Here we go.
Throws it to the halfback on the screen. Pass complete there for about 5 yards and a first down.
And that's just great execution on that short pass play.
It was a great read by the quarterback there to take the snap and throw it quickly to get the first. Here they go. First and goal, down by a couple of possessions. They line up in the jumbo set. Pitch play here. Tackle made at the 1 yard line.
That's a gain of two on the play. That brings him second and goal.
And this is the ninth play of the current drive.
26 Mike.
He dives and he'll be marked down. Maybe a yard on the run by the tailback.
That makes it third and goal.
This is where the defense makes a name for themselves. It's third down and goal from the one. Watch out for a pass play when you're in a goal line D. Touchdown, Boilermakers. The halfback just plowed his way into the end zone.
Yeah, but it wasn't all him. The offensive lineman just pancaked the defense on that one.
The uprights with the extra point. Let's get the latest now from Reese Davis.
Let's take a look at some action in the Big 12. Let's take a look at this one again. The Jayhawks strike through the air, getting into the end zone for a touchdown. The Red Raiders are out front, 27-21.
And we thank you, Reese Davis. Back to the action here. Bryant looks ready to kick this one. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 28-yard line. Purdue's the team that nobody gave a chance today, but they're right where they want to be.
I think just the mindset of this football team, they need to be complimented for that, because it's easy to come in, be a bit intimidated, be a bit overwhelmed. They've put that to the side, gone out and executed, and I think the longer they've stayed in this game, the more confidence that it's instilled.
They make the stop at the 34.
That'll make it second.
Maryland up 7 points. He's got an opening. Makes it to the 47. So at the end of the third quarter, Maryland leads 17. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action.
He fights forward to about the 46.
That makes it second and eight.
Makes it up, 36.
Called a gain of 10 yards. That makes it first and 10.
Good outside run there.
Called a gain of 5 yards. That'll make it second and 4.
He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line. Gains his way to the 20-yard line.
You know that saying, get your keys out because we're on a drive? Well, this offense right now is on a drive. I mean, this is their third first down. They're doing just about anything they want, and they're really starting to wear the psyche of this defense down.
That makes it second and eight.
It's the ninth play of the drive. Maryland is up by a touchdown. Throws it in a hurry. He's knocked out of bounds around the 2 yard line.
16 yards. That makes it first and goal.
Double tight. Four down. My 52.
Hands off up the middle and stuffed. Around the 1 yard line.
That makes it third and goal.
Four down. Hey, my 52. Ready. Ray 95.
Complete touchdown. And so he found his receiver for the score.
And the closer you get to the end zone, the difficult it becomes to throw the football because the field becomes much smaller to work with. But they did a very nice job there to come up with the touchdown.
He makes the PAT. Reese Davis is standing by with this update. Reese?
The footballs fly all over the lot in the Big 12. And for Texas Tech, they've won 2 straight. The Red Raiders get the W, 30-28. In another game, action unfolding right now in East Lansing. We've got a tight one going on here. The Hoosiers on top by 3.
2-touchdown ball game here, Reese, 24-10. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. From the 5 yard line. And down he goes at the 27. The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. Less than 3 minutes in the game. There's a fumble. That was a close one, but the ball goes out of bounds. First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 46. Caught and big hit there to stop him.
McCarthy makes the tackle at the 38-yard line. That makes it second and 8.
Roger. Four down.
Caught with room to work. Tackle around the 46-yard line.
Third down.
He's under some heat. He's got all day. He goes downtown. And down he goes at about the 15-yard line. Quick strike, tight end, and that's a touchdown. Play for the score, and we're down to a one-score game. And he tacks on the extra point. It was a five-play, 73-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Brad, how about the guys up front? The offensive line giving the quarterback plenty of time to be able to read the defense and make the right throw.
He's taken down at the 43.
I think any good football team has to have an ability to answer, and that's exactly what we just saw. One team scores a touchdown, the other team comes right back and puts another touchdown on the board. This is getting exciting.
A score here might effectively end this one. Just over a minute left. And he's tackled after positive yardage. Whitlock comes away with 5 yards on the carry. Purdue just took their first timeout from the 38-yard line. Second down. Three. The defense scoops it up, and he's level at the 32-yard line. They work hard, and they turn over.
This is what it's all about. Defense taking advantage of an opportunity. They're pouncing on the loose ball.
This offense threw the ball extremely well on their last drive, and they ended up with a touchdown.
As long as this quarterback has time to throw, then you can guarantee that he'll find the open man.
Pass out to the tight end, and he's got the first down. And he's tackled around the 48-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 48. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds. First and 10, ball on the 35. We have less than a minute to go. And he's taken down right around the 24-yard line.
When you can move the ball downfield in big chunks like that, you've got the defense right where you want them.
Him hard at the 18. And he stops the clock with a spike. yards away here on third down.
Watch 22, watch 22.
Larry, Larry, Larry.
Watch 23, watch 23.
Quick throw, incomplete, bought at his receiver.
That makes it fourth and four.
Slings it.
Touchdown, Purdue! The play clock barely took too long. Will be tied with the extra point. And he hits the PAT.
Late in the fourth quarter, and with that score, we are now tied. And the way things are going, we might be going to an extra session or two.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He's got the corner. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 49.
Here we are late in the fourth quarter in a very important and a very tight football game. And who's going to come to the forefront? We'll see who's got the most leadership.
He's taken at the 37.
Yeah, the defense looked a little sluggish there, and they can do better than that.
The Terrapins will use their first time out of the half.
From the 37-yard line, first down. Flips it, middle to the running back. He's tackled at the 36.
That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, give a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
He's at the 20, the 10, and he will score.
Thank you.
They just didn't get the snap off in time. Here's the call.
Offense.